We knew we had something real with the instant craft coffee, a very key tasting that happened between James and I. What we lined up on this tasting was our craft instant, prepared as a latte, tested against a latte made in our cafe, and it was this aha moment. The iced latte was the hero. Not only did it match, but it outperformed our expectations as an iced latte. Perhaps it'd be a little sacrilegious of me to say this, but I kind of think this makes the home espresso machine obsolete.